沉静的夜空突然窜出巨大火光，滚烫岩浆缓缓向下流动。印尼巴厘岛阿贡火山再次喷发。
Lava has spewed from the volcano for 4.5 minutes. Mount Agung became active in 2017 after sitting dormant for more than half a century.
大量火山灰向下飘落，可以看到机车覆盖厚厚一层灰。当地人也都戴上口罩，机场也是紧急取消航班起降。
Jetstar had affected 4 of their flights. 2 of their flights couldn't take off from Bali to come back to Australia. But unfortunately for some passengers in the air, there were 2 Jetstar flights on their way to Bali that had to be turned around while they were in the air because that is when that volcano erupted.
村落受到火山灰影响，火山口半径4公里化为封锁区。
In Indonesia's disaster management agency is raising its volcano alert on Bali to the highest level, status beware.
两年前阿贡火山大喷发，官方发布最高警戒等级，国际航班大乱。而这次的喷发是本月第三次，虽然规模并不大，印尼当局依旧不敢大意。三立新闻黄琼慧报道。